back the door, door fucking fall.
Okay. My question was, why is the author telling you the story? The author is telling us the story to give you some background knowledge on pork, I think you pronounce it.
Sander,
yeah.
And that, they didn't have to education, so him getting lost.
What are you doing?
I'm Kate, who was kind of a good man, who had been to Promised Land.
Yeah.
And was able to give them education and a bridge to get to the end.
I have a question. What is the story you guys I want? No.
Well, kind of means that I feel really bad for villages. Like small villages that can't travel to other cities and they can't afford
that.
Like they can't afford even medicine and school. One of my questions is, what emotions is the author like? Well, in the chapter that I just finished, it kind of shows that he's mad with the CAI, which is the, I think it's the
agency in Asia,
and which gets all the supplies for the schools and everything,
and
because they're too concerned about security and stuff, and we're making everything
I don't know what my questions were. How can I connect to my life experience? Escape. My answer was like, they were at school and I need to watch school before. They haven't.
They probably like school, but I don't.
Well, they've never been to school.
Yeah, they've never
so
been
to school.
They probably
like it, but I don't.
Yeah, they don't know what school is like, so they don't know whether they won't like it or
like
they won't
like kindergarten.
Yeah. They don't know whether they're going to hate.
I bet everyone is excited
about
this.
Kindergarten
and
preschool better.
Well,
they would probably like it because they've never been able to experience it. And they've never been able to experience it, so they'd probably like it being able to experience it.
Hey, what's that third question up there?
My third one?
Yeah.
What does the author's choice of words indicate about what the author is
saying? Well, I think that it's like
crap, I think I closed them.
That's okay, we're going to try it. Basically it's like, if there's like some experience and any more deep words, kind of like that.
Yeah, and they're trying to express how they feel. Like, being sick or not getting education, because he was there, it's an interview, so he could say, and write down what they felt, what they were saying.
That's true, you can really tell what he's saying.
Yeah.
Okay, so I think that's about it.
Yeah.
What's this?
Don't press anything.
Just press.
Stop.